Hey, Fudge Buddies. I am getting around to Christmas tree, letting Gordon
lights. You can shake it, but it's not going to shake back, though.
I won't shake the tree, Bum. Because there's going to be ornaments that are breakable, and they're hard to replace. There's some that are replaceable and there's some that are not.
No. Gordon, come here.
So, I'm decorating the tree. I'm like,
Gordon.
Gordon, help.
Come here.
Some of the ornaments that can't be replaced is this one. It cannot be replaced because they don't make them anymore. And this one, because they don't make them anymore. Just in case you didn't see them. This one they stop breaking, and this one they stop making. So can't find them anymore. Like I showed you before, there are some ornaments that are not being made anymore because the factory is no longer existing. Stop it and pause it here. Guys, we'll be doing the other part of the Budget Buddies.
Yeah, I've got to check that out. Can I go to the bathroom? Okay. Buddies, yes, I'm in a different clothing, but it's fine. We're doing a little bit something different. We kind of did our sugar cookies yesterday, or shortbread cookies. And we wanted to do shortbread. That was my fault. Again, folks, always listen to the wife. Sometimes they're always right. So we're gonna do some we're gonna do some shortbread cookies, sugar cookies now. So we're gonna need to do things a little bit different. We did.
You already did shortbread yesterday.
Now we're doing sugar. That's what I told them. So we need to combine the butter and the sugar into a bowl until smooth. Butter is, and this is going to yield 60 cookies, almost. So 1.5 cups of butter. As you can see, folks, S'mores is walking around here again. So we want 1.5 cups of butter. Now, don't forget to come in here and sweep too, please, and my love, and thank you. Please and thank you.
Oh. And the kids having breakfast.
Yeah. So yesterday you would have seen us do the one cookie, which was the ending episode. And today you would see this one. I'm just going to give the wife a quick long hand here, folks, if you don't mind. So she can hurry up out of my way, which is fine. We do have the tree decorated, which is what we wanted to. There you go, my love. Sweep it up.
That was yesterday's video, but...
Yep, it's going to be part of today's. It's kind of a combination. It's a 1-2-3 combo. So, what we are going to do... It's just the problem is, what we did is, we kind of did... 3-2-1 combo. Did it backwards. That was my fault. Like I said, blame the man. I'm used to it. Yes, you are seeing my back, folks, and I'm sorry for that. But we figured it'd be the best spot for the GoPro, for the camera. Yeah. As we get more developed, folks, you're going to see the camera changing spots. And we are going to be going out, and we are going to be doing some nice little crafts ideas. For people with toddlers or kids. You can use butter or margarine. We are using margarine. The only finding I find in difference of shortbread versus sugar cookies, folks, is the amount of sugar that goes in a sugar cookie compared to a shortbread cookie is a lot different. And remember, in their Budget Buddy household, we wash our dishes every time to get them done ahead of schedule. We don't want to stay behind the times. So I already have my water here.
And maybe down the road I'll do like the best sugar cookies ever.
So she thinks. Don't tell her. That's what he says about it, folks. If you're done that, sweetie, can you can release the bear, the baby bear, if you will, as we say in this household, which is basically saying release the baby, after she's done sweeping. S'mores thinks it's spaghetti, folks, just so you're aware.
Perfect.
2 cups of sugar.
This is not for you to chew on.
Could be worse.
This is for you to go in and out. We might need to buy more sugar.
Down the road, but not right now. We got more right here. And there's another thing up there, I think, too. Did you release the baby bear? I said, take him to the toity. You may have to go. Which is fine.
Done. Don't feed the dog, please. Oh my god.
Well, we do say that at times here, a bunch of buddies. But what we do is we pick up the toast. Here. And there. Just because, folks. Doing, folks, right now, especially you're wearing, you can hear. I'm just taking out some lumps here we have of the sugar, which is a normal part of life. Sugar does get lumps. It's quite an interesting fact why people always say one lump or two in England. I don't know what the real thing is. The real interesting fact is. Phone is right there in that spot that you're beside. Sorry for that, folks. I had to leave for a second. I hope you didn't miss me too much. Next stop. We're down lunch in New York. Sugar, folks, that will help get them out. So we have to add in the 4 eggs now. So let's go to the egg bar. Having a little interruption moments here. you can't do it, sweetie, I can help you with that. Okay, just try your best, okay? I'm back again, folks. I'm sorry for that interruption again. What happens in the Punch Buddy household, we got a lot of people here, and we're always on the move. So we're going to beat the eggs and the vanilla together with it. And it's only 1 teaspoon of vanilla. We are going to pick up some more of this wonderful juice, I call the vanilla. I'm only eyeballing a teaspoon. Just because it's vanilla, folks. It's not going to hurt you. Something people do love. Stir in flour, baking powder, and salt. So we're, and we're going to skip the salt, though, folks. So we already made our whisk. Skip the salt one just because the other thing is I don't want to mess these up today. I think I did yesterday. So we're going to stir in now the flour, the baking powder, and the salt. And folks, I'm just going to do it the way I know how to, and that is just put a pinch of salt. You never want to go overboard on salt just because it's salt, folks. It's not the point if it's bad for you, but just a pinch. Okay. Got a little bit of a longer part, hey. But what can you do when you're in a Budget Buddy household? 2 teaspoons. Half a teaspoon and half a teaspoon is a full teaspoon, is a teaspoon. So that's 0.5 plus 0.5. Glad I graduated to grade 1 math. This is calling for 5 cups. So Count with me, folks. One. Two. Three. Four. It's like saying eggs. Five. I knew that was going to happen, folks, and I wanted it to. Five cups of flour there, folks. As you can see, hand flour. So, I don't want to make a big mess in this kitchen, so I'm just folding in the flour a little bit, just so it won't be as messy when I turn the meters on. When you get to a dough-like consistency, folks, I suggest you turn off your heaters, because that's what we got here. Pop them off if you have a popper, like I do. Take them off. Nothing wrong with that. So now what we do is, we're just going to fold in this dough. Just fold it in. When you get to the point of, that you can't do it because your arms are sore, the muscles are too much, whatever, then you switch to doing it by hand. Like I say, that's why we always, always wash our hands before we do this. Just in case you do have to require your hands for this, it does help out. Now, once we're done this, folks, we're going to let it refrigerate for 1 hour or up to a day, depending on your preferences. And you're just going to make it into a big ball. Just a big, big ball. That's all it is, folks. You get to like that, folks, you just scrape off your fingers. Or your potential different here. Get it all out. That's good. Let me mix it here. Because you want everything in the bowl to be mixed together, nice and hard. Okay, folks? Now this is when I'm going to have to wash off my hands again. One. When you're baking in the budget bloody kitchen, it's a blast. We wash our hands. We do a dance. That's how we do the budget buddy hand wash. Okay, now that we got that done. So it says salt, cover and chill for at least 1 hour or overnight. So we're going to do that. What we're doing that, we're going to preheat our oven to 400. Now, I have big lids here, folks. As you can see in this household, we always have lids for everything. I'm going to cover this and chill it for 1 hour. And then we'll see you again in 1 hour time frame. So as I clean up our mess, bye-bye.
So here's the finishing cookies. They didn't turn out the way we were supposed to, because there are some of them that are small.
We weren't able to decorate them like we wanted to. That'll be a different episode, folks. We'll do a sugar cookie for decorating one for Christmas.
Until then, budget wise,
budget conscious,
budget smart,
budget healthy,
and always stay
warm on the winter weather.